These are perilous times in the galaxy. The noble Jedi Order is no more. A few surviving Jedi still search planet to planet for Force-sensitive young ones to become the next generation of knights. These students are trained in one of the Jedi's hidden temples, where their bravery and skills will be tested.
Yes, come. Find a blue circle, young ones. Right there. Good. Greetings, all. I am Van Zelmar, a Jedi Knight. My apprentices and I have traveled the galaxy to preserve and pass on the teachings of the Jedi Order. Our journey has brought us to this ancient Jedi temple to teach a new group of young ones, and we are pleased that you'll join us to attend their trainings. Students! Are you ready to take the first step in the path to become a Jedi?
Yes!
Go. Let us begin. Now we all know that the Force is an energy that connects all living things. It surrounds us, flows through us, binds the galaxy together. Now you're all here because you're proven to be sensitive to the Force. But are you destined to be a Jedi?
Yes. I'll be our master.
We shall soon see, for it's time to face the trials of the temple. Now, you may have heard that the Jedi Temple is dangerous. That's not quite true. The Jedi Temple is of no danger to you, but every trial is different and may require you to face your fears. And that will be fear can often feel quite dangerous indeed. You are here because you've shown strength and courage. Use these in your training, and you will succeed. Thank you, Elbach. You and Jax, please prepare the students. We'll begin today's lesson with the weapon of a Jedi Knight, which is what, students? That is correct. A lightsaber. An elegant weapon from the more civilized age.
That's right. And with one of these, we
should
be able to take on anything that comes out of that temple.
Indeed. As you can see, Nessus is quite skilled with a lightsaber.
I did learn from one of the best.
You flatter me. No, it is true. But now's the time for the student to become the teacher. Nessus, you will lead this lesson.
Really?
Yes. I believe you are ready. Teach them well.
I'll try.
Nessus, in the words of Master Yoda, try not, do, or do not.
There is no try.
Yes, your students.
All right, is everybody ready to learn?
Yes!
Are you ready to focus?
Yes!
Good, so let's begin. Now there are three rules before we can accept the trials of the temple. Rule number one, remember your training position. Everybody look down. The circle that you're standing on is your training position. Rule number two, always be aware of your lightsaber and make sure you don't hit anyone around you.
Especially your Jedi instructors.
Yep. But rule number three, this one's important. No running or jumping in this area. We must stay focused and alert at all times. Everybody got those? Good. Now, when I say ready position, you'll raise your lightsabers like this. Ready position.
Up, everyone up.
Yeah, now if you do need to engage in combat, this is where you start. Now everyone, sabers down.
Down.
Good. Now I'm going to show you all the moves you're going to need to know to protect yourself.
Yes, and everyone in the lower section. Turn around and face me.
Face Denzel.
Turn around, young ones. Go. We will follow along as Nedra's teaches.
Here we go. Ready position.
Ready position. Up.
First, we're going to be swinging to our opponent's left shoulder.
Left shoulder.
Then we bring the lightsaber around our head to the other side and swing to our opponent's opponent's right shoulder.
Right shoulder.
Good. All right. Saber's down.
For over 1,000 generations, the Jedi Knights are guardians of peace and justice.
That's right. And it's our turn now. So ready position.
Ready position. Up.
Saber's up. You two. Yeah. First the left shoulder.
Left shoulder.
Then the right shoulder.
Right shoulder.
Next we're going to step back and we're going to duck.
Duck. Duck.
Good. All right. Stand. Saber's down.
Now does anyone know why we duck? You. Yes, to avoid being hit, and more importantly, to make sure we don't get our heads chopped off. You fight much better in one piece, correct?
Yes.
The answer is always yes, a valuable Jedi safety tip. Enter, please continue.
Got it. Ready position.
Ready position, young ones up, face this direction.
Left shoulder.
Left shoulder.
Right shoulder.
Right.
Step back and duck.
Duck, duck.
Good, now we stand, and finally, we're gonna cut to the head.
Very good stance, young ones, face this direction. Hold your lightsaber over your head. Good firm grip, just like that. You see, there's a very good chance your opponent, well, he's gonna be taller than you.
Yeah, good, all right, sabers down. Now we're gonna put that whole combination together. If you're ready to do that, say yes!
Yes!
Let me hear you.
Time. Are you ready?
Yes!
And out.
Follow along with Benzel and I, we're all gonna do this together. Ready position.
Ready position, up.
Left shoulder.
Left shoulder.
Right shoulder.
Right.
Job well done. Job well done. The trials are about to begin. Now, listen carefully. We do not know what the temple will choose, but together, we will face whatever it sends out to challenge us. You may see frightening enemies, but remember, a Jedi remains calm and focused. Students, do we allow fear or anger to drive our actions? Nedris?
No, Master. Fear and anger do not drive our actions.
Good. Now, everyone, turn and face the temple. It's time to open the doors. Quiet your minds. Reach out with your feelings. Feel force. Yes. Concentrate. It's responding. But we need more help. Everyone, remember, the force connects all of us. Join your energy with ours. Reach up with your hands. Focus your thoughts on the doors. See them opening with your mind. Yes, it's working. Stay focused, young ones. Breathe. Go, breathe, young ones. I feel the force flow through.
We did it?
Yes, the first step is complete. Our trials are upon us. Now, everyone, quickly,
everybody,
move to one side. Quickly now.
Now
remember, these are something you see are not real. They are merely reflections of our fears and part of our temple tribes. Go. Now let's all step forward and be ready.
What's happening?
I believe it has begun. Students, prepare to face your trials. Prepare to face your fears. Prepare to face Darth Vader.
Join me, or face the power of the dark side.
Be brave, students. Darth Vader may be strong, but it is all of us against one. Balance is in our favor. Balance may have shifted.
There is no balance, Jedi. The dark side will always be stronger.
On that, we disagree.
Students, are we ready to face them?
Yay!
Now, let's see what you've learned from your teachers.
Edris, you and Jax, take your group and face Kylo Ren.
Yes, sir. Bob and I will take our group and confront Darth Vader.
If you wish to challenge the dark side, so be it.
Trust in the Force. Remember what you have been taught, and you will succeed. Now, who will go first? Who will go first? You, come, young Lucas. Your moment has come. Rise to meet it. Stand here.
As you wish.
Remember what you have learned. Ready, position. Up, cut, left shoulder, hit. Right shoulder, again. Now, duck, good to his head. You do me proud, young one. Well done. Saber down.
Hey, buddy.
your promise. Now, show me your skill.
Saber up. Touch to his left. Touch to his right. Good. Touch to his head. Excellent. Yeah, saber down.
Are you prepared? Stand here.
The force is strong with this one.
Let's show him how strong, young one. Ready? Cut. Left shoulder. Hit. Right shoulder. Cut. Go to his head. Good, young one. Saber down.
Stand right here.
So, you've had some lessons.
That's right.
I think it's time for a test.
What you got? Ready? Touch his left. Good. Right. Go up. Touch his head. Right up there. Yeah, like this, remember? Good. Yeah, you did it. Saber down.
Stand here.
We meet at last.
Trust what you have learned. Ready? Cut. Left shoulder. Hit. Right. Cut. Cut to his head. Superb technique, young one. Saber down.
You wield your weapon like a Jedi.
Yes, he does.
That's your first mistake.
Ready? Left. Hit his head. Again. Good. Stop. Excellent. Cut through his head. Nicely done. Yeah, slow down.
Stand here.
The Force is strong with you. But you are not a Jedi.
Resist his words, young Oliver. Ready? Position. Cut. Left shoulder. Hit it. Right shoulder again. Now, duck. Duck. Go to his head. Well done, young one. Saber down.
All right, stand here.
You think you're ready?
He is ready.
Let's find out.
You got it. All right, nice and controlled. Right, down. Awesome. Good job. Saber down.
It's your moment. Stand here.
Your training will serve you well.
Huh.
When you serve.
Resist the darkness, Joshua. Ready, position up. Cut back shoulder. Right, jump to his head. You do me proud, young one. Saber down.
Ready? Stand here.
I see you've been taught to fight like a Jedi.
Yes, she has.
So have I.
You got this? Good. Saber up. Go for it. Left. Right. Down. Good. Excellent. Saber down. Just like that,
all right?
You got
it. Come. Stand here.
Now, we will see how strong you have become.
Let's show him exactly that. Ready? Position. Cut. Left shoulder. Hit. Right shoulder. Duck. Go to his head. Well done, Saber down.
Stand right here.
You are brave to challenge me.
Exactly agree. All right, go for it. Left shoulder. Right shoulder. Good. Nailed it. Good. Saber down.
Go to his head.
Help. We'll do this together.
Stand right
here.
I sense your ambition. I can show you your true potential.
Saber up, just like I showed you. Now cut to his left. Yeah, other side. Hit it again. Stop. Good, he missed. Cut to his head, right there. Yeah, good job. You did it. Saber down.
Job well done. Job well done, students. Weren't they magnificent?
We should have the dark side. Huh.
Wait.
Trials are not over yet.
Now you will learn the true power of the dark side.
Idris, protect the students.
Your students have done well. I commend you for bringing them this far. But this is where your training ends. You have controlled your fear. Now, release your anger.
What have you done with our master?
I am your master now. And I'd like a word with my students.
Stay back! Students, ready position.
Yes. Your anger will make you strong. I can teach you to use it. I can teach you the ways of the Force.
You mean the ways of the dark side?
The power of the dark side. Join me.
We will never do that. We will fight! Students, activate your lightsabers!
Fight with fear and anger, will you?
Yes, you will.
What you have learned from your master, your students, must hear from you.
Of course. Students, deactivate your lightsabers. I understand now.
As well then. Ready there for this lesson.
Yes, Master Yoda. Students, we have faced our fears. but we cannot complete our trials until we let go of our anger. Everyone, put down your sabers. Now face Kylo Ren.
I would rethink that instruction, apprentice. I am immune to the light.
You are not immune to the Force. Students! Force push! All your power! Now!
Yes, we did it, guys!
We did it! Students, you were amazing! Master, you're safe.
What happened?
We defeated the dark side.
Yes! Of course! The dark side is strong, but today you have proven that the light can be even stronger. I say you all have passed your trials.
Thank you. Master Yoda was right. As always, all we had to do was face our fears and let go of our anger.
A valuable lesson indeed, Netris. Students, today you have shown great courage and wisdom. You are truly worthy to follow the path of the Jedi.
Yes. Great is your bravery and skill, young ones. Well, you have done indeed. But remember, stay true. Stick to your path. Remain strong. And the Force will be with you. Always.
Thank you, Master Yoda. Students, pick up your lightsabers and come. Gather around Netris and me. Come. Right here, young ones. Shoulder to shoulder. Right there. Side by side. Come. Smaller to the front. You right to the front. Come. Right here, young ones. Good. Come right behind me. Good. Right here, young ones. Good. Now, everyone, turn and face your friends and family. Ready, position. Everyone, these students have shown skill, strength, and tremendous courage. I present to you the future of the Jedi. Sabers down. Students, as you exit the Jedi Temple, make sure you return your robes and lightsabers to Jets and Elbok and proudly receive your official recognition. May the Force be with you.
All right, everybody stand right where you are, face me.
Thank you.